There's a nice return here. He's going right to the left, to the 40, to the 50. He is going to take it all the way to the 25-yard line. I teased you there, not quite a touchdown. Later, it's Shawnee with William Roberson, gets the handoff for a huge run past the 40 to midfield to the opposite 40, making the defender turn around, and a huge first down. Second quarter now, Peyton Wilson getting a huge pickup. A lot of great halfbacks in this game as he makes his way past midfield and inside the 40-yard line. Then it's John Barker looking to pass, and Caden Klein picks him off, finding the turnover, looking for some blockers, but is tackled from behind. Huge turnover in this game. Then it's Aaron Cruz who looks to pass again to Schoonover, picks him off. So back and forth interceptions, a turnover palooza, if you will. Now it's Wilson getting it done on offense now. He takes the handoff to the right for another great pickup. We've just seen some really talented halfbacks today. Now again, Wilson, it's not broke, don't fix it. I've used that a couple times tonight. He's up the gut, just dragging defenders with him. He is a huge player. Now Barker, loose ball, but he recovers, throws it down the field to Jacob Voorhees, and that could have been a disaster. It ends up being a decent pickup. Not bad at all. Now it's Defiance as Klein has a nice run to the left, inside the 20, and down at around the 16. Now it's Cruz to Klein for the Bulldog touchdown. Wow, right at the back end line over the top of the defense as we take a look at our final score in this game. Shawnee wins 31-6 over Defiance. Quite a blowout at the end.